我非常高兴能够结识提努布总统先生。建交半个多世纪以来，中尼两国始终相互尊重、平等相待，走出了一条联合自强、合作共赢之路。站在新的起点上，中尼两国作为发展中大国，不断地加强战略协作，将为新时代中非关系注入新动能，引领全球南方国家携手共进。在此，我提议将两国关系提升为全面战略伙伴关系。这次我们共同召开中非合作论坛新一次峰会，将一道总结中非友好历史经验，推动构建高水平的中非命运共同体。
Your Excellency, thank you very much for the warm welcome that we have received since arriving in Beijing. China-Nigerian relations that is over half a century should further strengthen our trade and economic development program. We believe that you have reformed the Chinese economy and our program too is on that course.